ahora con Luca Valdeseri, director del Ferrari Driving Academy en Italia, que nos acompaña, y él es una de las piezas más importantes de este lanzamiento del Pan Am GP Series. Como ustedes saben, Sergio Pérez, piloto de Fórmula 1, es uno de los alumnos de su escuela, y él estará otorgando por medio de Ferrari unos premios muy interesantes a los campeones. Vamos a platicar con él. Luca, it's an honor to have you here in Mexico. Why did Ferrari decide to get involved with the Latin American Championship?
Well, in the history of past drivers, this market as a driver was very important, and I think there's a lot of potential we see here, we see in the Central America, we see in North America, we see in the generally in the American continent. So we decided to support to start here in Central America, and then in the future move move this Pan American Championship around all the America. And that's for us, it will be very important, is as well a key market, and as well as a tank of driver, of future driver, future talented driver, I hope. And with this support, we hope to find very good driver as Checo. Checo recently joined the academy, and we are very happy about him.
Which is the support you're going to provide the champions of the Pan Am GP Series?
Well, first of all, we will support technically, because we want the championship being ruled by very strictly and defined rules, sportive and technically. And then we do a prize. So the first three drivers of the championship around the different category of age will have the honor to move in Maranello and have a week spending with us, where basically they can show their talent under our close eyes. And this can be a dream for a young talented driver, and if he evaluate him very good, then he can I cannot say now, but he can be moved in the academy. That will be the dream that we can offer him.
Thank you very much for sharing this very exciting news with our fans and for all the people who are going to be following very closely this championship.
Thanks, all of you, all the Mexican people.
Thank you very much.